Yo, welcome back. This is Rocky Rootin, aka Old Timers Gaming. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash not. If you haven't already, don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the bell. We're getting ready to go take out these bases and their enemy bases. Wait a minute, am I going the right way? Yep, I am going the right way. I follow this road.
Even with Regala defeated, there's still outposts with rebel holdup.
Right in front of me to the left.
In charge. Then I'll just send the others running.
C1, C2. Okay.
Huh?
Over there. Stop talking, start searching. Get searching.
There's no one to worry about.
Okay. Call it off. No you sign of anyone. Sorry.
You see that?
I've got you.
Sorry. False alarm. Always best to check.
Don't ask me to override a rock breaker.
Whoa.
This is where I saw something.
Got nothing.
You're not as sneaky as you thought.
There's a Nora warrior here! I've lost contact! Here.
That must be the leader of this outpost. I seem to have the best. Here. I should take them to Duca. Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. But I could always deal with them now.
The rebellion lives on!
Either way, I'm done here.
Back here! Shooting now! casualty!
Dude, these dudes are pretty tough. Quick save, just really fast. Okay. That one. That's even going deeper into the forest. Another quick save right here, just really fast. So I got all my. Oh, how about fell in the river? This way. Why are you taking me that way?
Not much point to using acid here.
The Nora is here!
Dude, I just got my health back up, and then another thing like this right here pops up in my face. It's so annoying. Can he walk 5 feet? It's really annoying when you... That's wonderful. Glitched in the floor. Oh, that's wonderful.
Rebel holdouts. Some of them are still around, even though Regal is out of the picture. Looks like they've taken over an entire village. I should take a look around. See what they're up to. Prepared. Oh, they've closed the camp down. Guess they don't like visitors. Maybe there's another way in.
One, two, three out here. Okay, there's enough out here for a little while.
Hey! You! Intruder!
Hear that alarm? No, there ain't no alarm. It's just a person sound of them falling down. A nice gentle sound.
Any sign of the enemy?
My blade is ready.
Give up your blade or pay the price. I need blades here now!
I'll track you down.
Oh, I grabbed one.
No, I find ya.
Yes.
You might be a sharpshooter, but I am too.
That was close. If I'm gonna figure out what these guys are up to, I need to find whoever's in charge.
You should have asked me the question, how do you want to die? Aw, headshot. What? Okay, this thing flies straighter than I thought it was going to. There's a bunch of you, I can tell you that.
Got you, Outlander.
What you mean, I got you?
Let's get out there.
Where'd she go? Here!
What the?
The grass. She's gotta be in there. Nowhere safe for you now.
Here I come.
Keep still now. Let's see if whoever's in charge is around here.
Stay alert.
That looks important. Might be their command center.
Take down.
If the sons of Prometheus are here, I better take a look around.
To all engineers and operatives, return immediately to First Forge. Clearly none of you are competent enough to deal with that blasted Nora. So we'll continue to work when she can't get to us. And in the unlikely event that she does, I'll have the pleasure of dealing with her personally. I wish you luck, Savior of Meridian.
Sarah has a base. If I can find it, I can put an end to the Sons of Prometheus. What else have they been up to around here? Right. All roads leading into the jungle go through this village. Judging by the look of this place, it's important to the loyalist to Nocth. But the rebels don't seem to like it much. Capturing this place is good strategy on the rebels' part. But I think there's more to it than that. This village holds some special significance to the tribe. I think the rebels were sending a message when they decided to take it. That sounds like trouble. I better see what's going on.
Search the rest of the base real fast and they just disappeared. Hey, what the hell? There's sure a lot of this stuff, I can tell you that. That'll come in handy. It's actually worth picking up. Now, next thing, just talk to this lady, I think. We're just after our quick save, of course.
Aloy, you came after all.
Good talk. You have impeccable timing.
First, you helped us ambush these scabs out in the wilds. Now you've helped us liberate our village. For that, we owe you our thanks. Fenrise is a sacred place to my clan. Here, we train for the trials that make us into full-fledged soldiers. And here, we are marked as such when the trials are won. It is where Hikaru himself became a soldier.
So taking this place was a show of strength by the rebels.
A failed one, thanks to you. We'll return it to its former glory and defend it from any rebels in the area.
Sounds like you can take care of things from here then. I'll get going.
I hope we meet again.
Cool. But anyways, this is where we're going to come to an end, guys. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night. If you haven't already, don't forget to like, subscribe, smash the bell. Stay tuned for more daily content, and you don't want to miss out. So cheers up, peace out, stay tuned. Appreciate every one of you.